Jackson on the drive. Good look inside. Better look, Azubuike. Three on the way. Yes, sir. Jackson to Mikey Moore to Azubuike.
Talked to Kurt Rambis before the game. Their head coach is Azubuike. Knocks that one down from three. Another one.
When Azubuike came in shooting 46% on threes, 53, but a good passer. But
did I say this kid's kind of a street player? And I don't.
Monte Ellis started it with a steal and finishes with a dunk. Ate, sharp bite, comes up with a steal. Coming in on Flynn, Azubuike's there to crush it down. A 12-5. Monte splits the defense, Azubuike spacing out. Beautiful, just beautiful.
Well, Monte is having a terrific floor game.
He's doing a much better job tonight. Azubuike with a tough take and a floating finger roll from about 4 feet.
That's when you make an adjustment. You got one right here.
Azubuike from the corner. Good! 19 for Kelenna.
Look at the score.
Biggest lead is right now. Flynn, Randolph gave ground nicely. 4 seconds to work with. Jacket midcourt. At two. At one. Dunked in by Azubuike! Azubuike on the baseline, had Flynn on him, used the rim, so Jefferson, a lot of opportunities to manage success at various points of the season, so we continue to move the ball and play the right way here. Azubuike down the lane!
Is he having a field day? He's got a tee call and hanging on the rim. They let him go with that to end the first half. He hung on it. Didn't call it this time. It gets caught.
Jackson, two off his career best in assists. He has 10.
They've been a little more liberal the last couple of years with this. You know, a few years ago, they were calling tees all the time. But that just was a little too.
Feet inside to Kelenna. Putting it up and in.
Take a charge.
No, you're right. There you go.
You know, and I don't get it. This is what I talk about. It's becoming a pet peeve with me, Bob. And yeah, if he goes over there and crouches, don't you think Azubuike is going to think about
it? That's in. Missing that three. The battle for the rebound. One by Morrow. Push ahead, Azubuike. In transition, lay it in and draw the foul. What an outlet pass.
Well, this is the way to run a fast break. Recognition. First of all, the rebound, the run out, and no dribble. Clear to the end.
Said Azubuike's career high 33.
That's just recognition. And you leak out.
He's got 31. 13 of 19 shooting. 4 times in his career, he's hit that 30-point mark.